The Voice contestant Tyshawn Colquitt blames gay porn. The Voice eliminated contestant's secret gay porn past has caught up with him, and in an exclusive interview with RadarOnlinecom, the 23-year-old former hopeful said he believes he got booted for all the wrong reasons. "I feel like my elimination was not fair. I hate that my dark past took this opportunity away from me and my family," he alleged. After losing during last week's knockout rounds, Colquitt was sent home packing from team who admired his undeniable singing talent. As Radar was the first to report, the Cincinnati, Ohio native, who is the oldest of 12 children, did gay porn films to fund college, which he says was essential in developing his singing ability. "I got a presidential scholarship and my mom and I didn't have any money to pay for any type of living expenses," Colquitt said. "I was going through so many different things going on, and it was not enough." After Colquitt won Live at the Apollo three times as a teen, he achieved his dream and went on to win Live at the Apollo three times as an adult. Home video nightmares, 20 stars with sex tape scandals. 5 years went by, and I wanted to go back to the Apollo. I did, and I won again, he told Radar. Colquitt admitted that porn was a huge mistake, and is hoping that his legions of fans will forgive him and focus on his music instead of his past. In fact, Colquitt has found a new way to finance his ongoing dream, starting a pound cake company with his mother, called Pound for Sound. Colquitt's mom bakes delicious pound cakes for the residents of Cincinnati, and he delivers them to customers with a specialized song. On Sunday night, Colquitt took one step closer to his dream when he performed on the Girls' Night Out tour with Vivica Fox, making it clear that he has the support of the celebrity community, who has accepted pornography as the new norm. In addition to singing, Colquitt is an accomplished actor, model, artistic director, writer, producer, engineer, and vocal coach,